Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
Shuttle has cleared the bay door.
Commander Riker, you will be out of shield range in 5 seconds.
Acknowledged, Lieutenant. We'll be entering the upper ionosphere in 2 minutes and 20 seconds.
Sir, an unidentified ship is emerging from the limb of the moon.
Hail the vessel.
I have visual contact. I don't recognize it.
It claims to be an escort vessel from the Beta Moon.
There's no mention of an escort. Request a security clearance code.
They do not answer, sir.
Commander Riker, prepare to return to the shuttle bay.
Acknowledged.
Captain, they are loading their phaser banks.
Increasing power to the shields. Coming about.
Engage track the beam. Report, number one.
We've lost port thrusters and both backup stabilizers. I'm losing control.
We're bringing you in.
Captain, the shuttle hull has been weakened. We're breaking up. You can't tow us. You better beam us directly on board.
No, don't do it.
I can't stabilize the shuttle.
If you transport me, it will kill me. Please.
Number one, we're ready to beam you aboard.
Belay that order, Captain. I'll bring her in manually.
Advise Dr. Crusher, we have a medical emergency.
He's in shock. He's lost a lot of blood, but that still doesn't explain these readings. Eosinophilia in the cerebral spinal fluid at 46%.
Sedimentation rate is 29, but his lymphocytes are still intact.
It's as though there's a parasite at work. Odan. Odan. I need to do exploratory surgery. You may have a parasitic infection.
You must not.
You won't survive.
Is me.
What?
This body is just a host. I am that parasite. That is what must survive. It has always been this way. The Trill are joined species. A host and a symbiont. And in this fashion, we have survived for millennia.
You're dying. What can I do?
The host body is dying. You must contact the Trill quickly. Tell them I need another host. They will send a replacement. I know this is difficult to accept, but I beg you, Dr. Beverly, help me. This mission must be completed.
Odan's host body died of the injuries just over an hour ago, but the symbiont being, Odan, is still alive. Odan is the one who negotiated the last treaty. But the man everyone thought was his father was just another host body.
The reason Odan refused the transporter?
It would have damaged the symbiont.
We've contacted the Trill. Another host will be here in 40 hours.
I've placed Odan in stasis. He can survive another hour, maybe two, but not beyond that.
Would it be possible for me to serve as a temporary carrier?
No, Data. The relationship requires a biological being.
We're at a desperate impasse in the Pelia system. The attack on the shuttlecraft has inflamed the dispute.
Who is responsible?
No one will admit anything. Each side accuses the other, and the threats are mounting. We need Odan.
Doctor, could a human host carry him?
I believe so. From Odan's description of the process, it should be possible, but I don't
have... Can I volunteer?
There's been no precedent for a human host. I couldn't guarantee what might happen.
The risk is too great, Commander.
Weigh it against the prospect of war.
It's your choice, Will.
Let's get to it.
I love beans. Dig-a-doom.